I ride by here all the time. I never really. Going that way too, buddy. Morning. I think she just took a bird bath. We got all the G's. We got more skateboarders right here. Alrighty. Wow. So we're on Main Street. I need some shocks. Need some of them shocks. Coming through. sidewalk mode. Like those bells, pretty cool. Ruth Siegel Bell Tower. Oh, did somebody? Too bad somebody didn't leave the gate unlocked. Santa Ana Register of Historical Properties, Bowers Museum. 2002 North Main Street, 1932. All right. Yeah, I've never been to the Bowers Museum. I ride by here all the time. I never really stop to check it out. This tree dedicated March 12th, 1934 in memory Pioneer Mothers of California by Santa Ana Parlor 235 Native Daughters of the Golden West. All right. That old Volkswagen bus. All right, so this street is called 20th Street, and now we're on Broadway Street. Wooden floor, changing lives through dance since 1983. Well, there's an alley right here. I think I've never seen this alley. So I'll just explore this little section, probably up till 17th Street. Kind of doing what we're doing here. Actually, we're already to 17th, aren't we? Let's go, we'll go up one street. I don't want to go all the way to Flower Street. We'll go to Ross. I think it's called Ross. And then we can start heading south. Like this, that looks awesome. Oh, I don't think I can get out of that alley. Let's go look at that tree. So that looks like it's not as, this is, I think, well, I don't know what kind of tree this is. Dude, this thing is amazing. My Lord. How much time are we into this? Let's see. 30 minutes already. Okay. We need to go a little faster pretty soon. Let's check out this I mean, there's just some beautiful homes out here. Yeah, I don't really know these neighborhoods in between Flower and Main. This kid's gonna think I'm following him, so I'm gonna go back this way. Found the parrots. This is the library. Main library closed for renovation, expected to reopen in spring of 2026. That is a long God. 2026. Let's see, let's cut this way. That is a long, long way from now. My word. So this is the courthouse area. To my right is the Orange County Courthouse, and then a bunch of other official buildings. Pretty nice. Yeah, there we are, the courthouse. Let's check this out over here. Interesting. Well, I think this will conclude my morning tour of Santa Ana. And we should go which way? Let's go this way. Oh, look at this little bike lane right here. Thank you. they need to put some new flags up. These flags are just wrecked. Huh. Alright. I don't know how I missed this area. I mean, I've been back here before. At least I've been to the courthouse. We got a tent set up over here. Glad I missed that. There was a lady that was probably just got done taking a bird bath over here, and she had her shirt off, this lady. All right, this ends the tour. Minutes, so we'll have to figure out how to get out of here. Guess we're gonna have to go downstairs, it looks like. This a dead end? Yeah, this is a dead end. Guess we'll have to take a doomer down the stairs. Oh no, here we go. So, we may either end the video right here, or more than likely, actually, I'll just start the video after the Santiago Creek Trail. Because the Santiago Creek Trail was pretty standard, and it wasn't really bright enough to, you know, some mornings it's like very lit up, you know, when the sun's rising. It's pretty nice, you know, going through the trail at that time, but the sun, you know, isn't quite up yet, so it doesn't. I don't get that feeling, you know. First, I want to get a good Yeah, I don't know. They have razor wire around here so people won't go down here and graffiti. But the graffiti down here is very nice. Very good. I can't really see it. To see it better from the other side, but really nice work down there. All right, 42 minutes. All right, let's check the time here. Broken glass, 6:10. All right. Probably cut over to Broadway. I guess we can start on Sycamore. Sycamore might be a little bit more clear. Okay, as long as people don't run the stop sign. Thank you. Yeah, this is open. Pink building. It's not even looking at. Camera's crooked, but I guess I'll have to fix it in editing. I don't know. Looks kind of crooked. 6:22. Oh man. Oh, not the leaf blower guy. Not the leaf blower guy. Fuck. Look at that trike. She bombed it. That's another thing in the early morning, these lights on Main. I don't know how, if they're programmed or how they're programmed, but I think like the later it is, the more lights you hit for the cross traffic, like people heading to the freeways. Because early in the morning, a lot of times I can just keep riding on Main without stopping. big bump.